My name is Carl Heinrich. I'm the executive chef at Marben Restaurant in Toronto. The demos, they run once a month, and we sort of take on a different animal or a different concept every month. This week happens to be a charcuterie demo, so we got a pig shoulder in from Dingo Farms, and we're gonna break it down. We're gonna make some treats, some sausages. We're gonna make a little capicola, and we're gonna show off the charcuterie cellar a little bit. And the purpose of the butchery demo is really just to showcase what we try to do at Marben, and also sort of create that link between, from farm to table. And there's no better way than doing your own butchery.
That's essentially where charcuterie comes from. It's not high end food, and it's not restaurant food. It's home food. It's home cooking. Right. This is what individual families did to make sure that they had food all year long. Maybe the very first thing I'll do is show you the cellar, because I'm going to talk about it a lot tonight, and I don't want you to be like, well, what the hell is he talking about? So.
Something to lose or a hit from a bar. Yeah.